wait is over. American Idol is back. Last night, millions tuned in as we landed in New York in search of the next big thing.
What's going down, New York? What's going down?
As always, thousands upon thousands turned out to try out.
The contestants have to understand that we've raised the bar in terms of the talent, but I'm going to have to raise my bar as well.
So the bar was higher. Too high for entertainment giants like Colin Leahy.
I've been waiting such a long time just trying to get through.
Too high for the Rosado twins.
Listen, baby, ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low.
And certainly too high for the deep down dirge of Carmen Varjabedian.
Where did you sleep last night? And was she worth it?
The slimmed down Randy Jackson was lean and mean.
You guys will need a lobotomy to work on some vocals, man. God, that was rough.
Words failed Paula on our scat singer. And Simon was, well, Simon.
The only decent thing about that audition was the end.
But the talent shone through and 26 New Yorkers joined Leah, Michael, John, and Scooter Girl on their way to Hollywood.
Hollywood! Hollywood!
But that's just the start. What will we find among this crowd tonight in Atlanta? This is American Idol. Welcome to American Idol. Now, tonight we venture down south to Atlanta, Georgia.
Atlanta.
Not just a great place for peaches. In the past, it's been a fertile ground for American Idol talent. So as over 10,000 people packed into the Georgia Dome for the first round of auditions, we had high hopes.
Always good talent in Atlanta.
Tamira Gray came from Atlanta. Clay Aiken came from Atlanta. And Keith came from Atlanta.
I made it through the wilderness. Somehow I made it through it.
Sorry about that. So, what would my hometown bring this time around? Well, it looks like we're off to a perky start with Amy Adams.
I was looking at my mirror that says I'm an American Idol made by my mom. My mom's not here. She's back in California, and so she was like, baby, you take this out there and you let them know you're an American Idol. She's like, look at it before you go in there, and she's like, just show them what you're about.
Hello, Amy. Amy Adams, what's up?
Ryan and I collaborated before this kind of all started.
On what, makeup tips?
On makeup tips.
Hair tips.
You're gorgeous in real life.
All right, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Rescue Me.
Okay.
Good song.
Okay. Rescue me, take me in your arms. Rescue me, I want your tender charm. Cause I'm lonely and I'm blue. I need you and your love to come on and rescue me. Come on, baby, and rescue me. Come on, baby, and rescue me. Cause I need you by my side. Can't you see that I'm lonely? Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Well, Amy, every year we put someone through with red hair, so why should this be any different?
So why not, huh? This is a good old day.
Randy.
You know what? Amy's kind of wild and stuff, but I like her edgy, but she actually's got a good voice.
So it's a yes
Thank
or a
you.
No?
It's yes for me.
Hang on a second.
You're wonderful. You're
Thank
fun.
Thank you so much.
You're fun.
Paula.
That's
Thank
what's
you.
It. You're fun.
Paula,
so
yes?
So what is it, yes or no?
Yes.
Amy.
Yes.
You are through to the next round.
You're going to Hollywood, Amy. Come on. You're going back home, baby.
People at home are going to be so excited.
Amy, aren't you excited?
I'm super excited.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm so excited.
I am so in love. All right, Bakersfield, I'm your new American Idol. On its way, baby, on its way.
Well, as Bakersfield braces itself for Amy's triumphant return, Simon Thomas contemplates his shot in his own more serene world.
I predict that the judges will say, you have a really good heart, and we would like you to share it with more people.
Hi, Simon.
Hi, Paula. How are you?
Good name. Actually, I don't, you know, it's sad because I might just already hate you because your name's Simon.
Oh, I really don't think you should. I mean, Simon is a really beautiful English name. And
what does Simon mean?
Simon means the one who listens.
Oh, God.
Ooh. Well, let me ask you a question, Simon, if you don't mind me asking. Why are you here?
I am here because I want to share the song I wrote, and it's a song from the heart, and it's about the connectedness of everybody and compassion and tolerance. When I listen to my heart sings to me. We are all connected in one family tree. When I look into your eyes, I can clearly see I'm a part of you and you a part of me.
All right. Simon, someone who understands compassion, I find it odd that you can come in here and sing to us. But that was painful. I mean, there was, you haven't got a voice, the song was terrible, everything was wrong. I'm puzzled.
Though you may not think I have the greatest voice, and maybe there's ways I can improve, I have a wonderful heart, and that's something that I want to share with everybody.
Yeah, but Simon, this is not heart idol. And I'm not saying that to be funny. I mean, it's not. You know, it is a singing competition, and you can't sing.
You know, I'm really happy with their reaction. I felt that they're really touched by my heart and what I shared. You know, and that's, for me, what's really important.
So it's more important that you touched them than made it on to the next round.
Yeah. I don't need to be famous.
But not everyone shared Simon's sense of inner peace. Kristen Powell wanted fame, and she wanted it bad.
Hi.
Whoa.
Well,
I am going to perform.
You are ready, huh?
Yes, I'm very ready.
You just stripped off
now,
your pants.
Okay, why did you just strip off your sweats?
I'm going to do a song from Flashdance.
Well, that makes sense then.
Makes sense.
You got the leg warmers on, you ready to go?
I am ready to go, and I've lost 80 pounds, and I'm ready to...
You can start whenever you're ready.
All right. What a feeling, been believing, I can't have it all, now I'm dancing for my life. Take your passion, make it happen, pictures come alive, now you can dance right through your life.
That was not serious. Look me in the eye and tell me that was serious.
I swear to you that is serious.
Swear on your life.
I swear on my life, and I never swear on my life.
That was serious.
Honest to goodness.
Oh, God, I wish you hadn't said that.
Wow.
Was it that bad?
Oh, God.
It's terrible. It's horrible.
I'm sorry. I realize that maybe I'm not that perfect person. But you look at some people that are out there, and you put synthesizers in and drown them out with music, and you pay them a ton. Take me. Put synthesizers in me. Give me a choreographer.
No.
Give me a trainer.
Doesn't matter,
I will be out there.
What we put with you. It's not going to work.
That's ridiculous. I mean, I can't. I'm sorry.
You ain't got it.
It's all right. This just
I lost 80 pounds to get here.
That's that is great. That's,
really great.
That's great.
No, that's the worst mistake. I love you, Paul. You guys have respect, but this honestly is probably one of the biggest mistakes.
What?
I didn't make it. They are out of their mind.
Oh, hell no. F*** them, Kristen. I know
you're
can sing.
I
know you're
talented.
No, I know you're talented.
I've worked so hard. I've gotten so many nights without sleep.
Go. Get the camera. Get away. They don't know real talent. They do not know real talent. Go away. Get away.
Kristen, this is wrong.
No.
I can see.
I know.
This is wasting my time.
Forget them. All that practice for nothing. Whatever.
Well, the shock and anger was obvious. Kristen was not going to be the next Irene Cara.
You better believe that someday I'm going to make somebody a lot of money, including myself. Biggest mistake ever.
Well, not happy. And neither are the judges. Coming up, their patience wears thin as the talent in Atlanta dries up.
There are days when I feel like giving up.
Is this one of them?
This is one of them.
Plus, the king makes a comeback.
Since my baby left me.
And we go way over the top, over the rainbow.
So.
Mid-morning at the Atlanta auditions, and the golden passes are going fast. Now, we were confident that the curse of Keith had been lifted. Now, we were wrong.
Hi.
It just came in a much prettier package.
Hey, how you guys?
Good. Tiffany, how are you?
Oh, I am fantastic. You have no idea how good this feels.
All right, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Celine Dion all by myself.
Great.
When I was young, I never needed anyone. And making love was just for fun. Those days are gone. Living alone, I think of all the friends I've known. But when I dial the telephone, nobody's home. Nobody myself. Don't want to be all by myself anymore.
Tiffany. Carry on singing like that, and you will be. Oh, my God. Have you any idea what that sounded like?
Tiffany, is this your first audition?
Yes, ma'am, it is.
Yeah. You picked a tough show to for your first audition, because...
Make it your last, though.
It's not... You're not cut out for this kind of show.
It's like she was saying, like, my first audition, so I guess I'm just kind of nervous.
Kind of nervous.
Not really used to it all, but...
Anyway, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Bye.
All psyched up?
Yeah.
Now tell me, why do you think you're the next American Idol, Peyton?
Well, first of all, I've been doing Singer's Souls 3, and I'm, like, really, really passionate about this. I love doing this. It's not the fame, exactly. It's just that people, like, I love to make people happy. And if my voice can do that and really please people, then I've done my job.
Over the rainbow skies, the blue, yes, the blue, and those dreams that you dare to dream. They really do, they come true.
Peyton. Oh my God.
What's that, dude?
Peyton, you are coming close to being one of the worst singers I've ever heard in my life.
Close, but Peyton had competition. Lots of it.
On this special day, there's a ribbon in the sky.
Okay, Naquin, you are to singing what Randy Jackson is to modeling.
I call on rowing, my favorite winter cord. This wind is blowing my mind.
Bloody awful. We can't put somebody through who can't sing a note in tune.
What note would you like to hear?
What note? Something in tune. Every year there's one song that gets tortured by the contestants. Season 2, it was I'll Be Edwin McCain. This year, there is one song that gets murdered throughout A Whole New World.
I can show you the world.
Shining, shimmering, splendid.
Tell me, Paula, now when did you last let your heart decide?
I can open your eyes.
Take you wonder by wonder.
Oh, sideways, I do all the magic copyright.
A new fantastic point of view. No one could tell us no, or where to go. Oh, seeing I'm only dreaming.
A whole new world,
a dazzling place
to see.
When
it's crystal clear.
Now I'm in a
something about horizons
with you.
Join us after the break as things for Paula start to look up.
Forever you'll stay in this heart.
And Simon and Randy begin to crack up.
How can it be that right here with me there's a name?
Daddy, this is... I'm sorry.
It was horrible. The conveyor belt of bad singers in our Atlanta auditions continued to butcher classic after classic.
Do you love me? Do you love me? Now that I can dance. Watch me now.
Okay. Looking for some hot stuff, baby, this evening. I need some hot stuff, baby, tonight. I want some hot stuff, baby, this evening. Gotta have a loving, got to have a love tonight.
That was absolutely ghastly from start to finish.
Atlanta's not doing too good. Maybe this year is just not our year.
Thankfully, like a breath of fresh air, in walked Laquita.
Why are you here?
I'm here because I'm going to be the next American Idol.
Off you go.
I know it's been some time, but there's something on my mind. You see, I haven't been the same since that cold November day. And you said we needed space, but all we found was an empty place. And the only things I've learned is that I need you desperately.
Thank you. Paula's looking negative here.
I'm a little jealous, I guess.
Whatever.
Oh, God.
Well, I'm going to start this off. I'm going to say yes.
Randy?
I thought you were very good.
What are you going to say? Dog.
Okay, why not? Come on to Hollywood.
Hang on a second, Paula.
Well, you're a beautiful girl. Your image is great. The only thing you need to work on is consistency with your pitch.
Okay. Yeah.
But I think you have a good personality.
Yeah.
You are through to the next round. You're going to Hollywood.
Congratulations. Laquita.
I feel good.
How y'all doing?
Sorry, Alan. Can I just say before you start, thank you. Thank you for putting a little smile.
Oh, you put a smile on Paula's face.
Come here. First time we've seen a smile in Alan.
Oh,
way, baby.
Oh, God, God, Paula.
I am single, you know. Shoot.
There was this one guy in Atlanta. His name is Alan Richson, and he's totally hot. Randy and Simon decided to leave the table and let Alan sing the whole audition to me. Now listen, I'm a professional, and it didn't sway my decision much.
You are the sunshine of my life.
Mm.
That's why I always stay around. You are the apple of my eye.
Oh.
Forever you'll stay in this heart.
I think that's low
enough. Go back out. No, Paula, let him go. You can see him later. Let him go.
You guys are just jealous.
just want power.
Okay, you guys both stand out there.
You know what? You guys suck. That's all I have to say.
Paula, he's too young.
I'm concerned, Alan, because I don't know if your intentions are honorable or not.
Oh, no, I mean, it's cool, you know?
Actually, Alan, that was very good.
Thank you. You are so, so adorable.
I like you a lot, but I'll give you one good piece of advice.
Yes, sir.
You gotta stop all the runs, dude, because, like, you, it's not the best thing for you. You got a good voice. You have to try and do all the runs and stuff, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I feel you.
Just chill on the runs, baby.
Okay.
Alan, thank you so much. That was a great present.
Yes or no?
Hope I brightened your day just a little bit.
I said yes,
Paula. Wait a
minute.
What do you think I'm gonna say? I'm gonna say absolutely positively, 1,000,000%, the girls are gonna go ape.
It's a yes for me, Alan.
Thank you very
Welcome
much.
Welcome to Hollywood, baby! Thank
Anyone you. Who can put a smile on Paula Abdul's face for longer than a minute goes through in my book.
Yeah, yes. I love them too. Yeah.
Welcome Thank to Hollywood.
You. Thank you.
See you in Hollywood,
See you in
dog.
Hollywood.
Thank you. Y'all take care. You know, Paula was great. She's a beautiful, beautiful woman and a lot of fun to sing to. Too bad she's an older woman, but, you know, that's cool.
Lady, lady, looking so fine. I don't care that you're 99. Your body is wrinkly, your hair's so white. I am loving a granny tonight.
One of the hardest things when you're out on the road auditioning is trying not to laugh. And normally I'm pretty good, but there was one particular occasion. There was a guy called Danny Parker in Atlanta. When I say I lost it bad, I lost it bad. And I was thinking of anything not to laugh. I was thinking of puppies being drowned, Paula Abdul naked, Randy naked, and I was out of control. And this poor kid, he came in and he started singing, and I just went. And I don't know why.
Can this be true? Tell me, can this be real? How can I put into words what I feel? My life was complete, I thought I was whole. Why do I feel like I'm losing control? I never thought that love could feel like this. And you changed my world with just one kiss. How can it be that right here with me, there's an angel?
Daddy, this is... I'm sorry. Wasn't very good.
Really?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Danny, why don't you sing another song?
Oh, it's crazy, crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. I knew you loved me as long as you wanted. Then someday you'd leave me for somebody new. I knew.
I'm really sorry, Danny. It's not you.
I'm sorry, Danny.
All right, Danny.
What do you think went wrong? What do you think happened today?
My nerves.
Nerves got the best of you.
My nerves got the best of me.
Let's wrap this up. Randy, yes or no?
No.
Paula?
Not good enough.
I'm sorry, Danny. It's just, we're looking for the best singer out there.
I understand.
Great talent.
I'm sorry, Danny. But thank
you're
you.
Brave and
thank
bold. You. Yep. You like that.
Yes,
nice to meet you.
It's kind of hard to concentrate with two people and not wanting to actually give somebody a moment to calm down, chill down, and actually sing, perform for y'all, because I could see the smirks on your face and laugh on your face. I don't know if it was me, the performance before me, like you said, but I would love a public apology on national television.
If anybody needs to apologize, it's whoever dressed these guys. But a little flair isn't always a bad thing, as the king makes a comeback. Plus, have we met the next Macy Gray?
Things will keep on turning. I'll never keep on burning.
Welcome back to American Idol in the ATL, home of the proudest man on the planet, Reverend Gene Emsweiler, father of Lauren.
Lauren Danielle is daddy's baby girl. Just patting her all the time. Lauren Danielle is daddy's baby girl. I love her with all my heart, every day and every night. Lauren Danielle is Daddy's baby girl.
Attaboy.
America, my daughter, is the next American Idol.
Your name's Lauren?
Yes, it
is. How old are you?
I'm 21.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. Are you excited to be here?
I'm real excited to be here.
Good. What are you going to sing for us today?
I'm going to do Summertime from Porgy and Bess.
Great.
Summertime and the living is easy. Fish are jumping and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich and your mama's good looking. So hush, child, don't you cry. See, one of these mornings I'm gonna rise up singing.
Good.
Thank you very much indeed.
Simon?
I thought you were great.
Thank you, Simon. Thank you.
Just great.
Thank you.
I liked you too.
Randy, yes or no?
I would say yes.
Thank you.
Paula?
I definitely say yes.
Lauren? You are going through to Hollywood.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Don't lose any more weight.
Thank you, baby. Thank you, baby.
Do it. I like the big man.
Oh, see, I'm feeling you now.
So as Atlanta's number one daddy's girl celebrates, a terrified Terrence Gaines puts on a brave face.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Sweet Painted Lady by Elton John.
Good. Off you go.
I'm back on dry land once again. An opportunity awaits me like a rat in the drain. We're all hunting honeys with money to burn. Just to show you the short time tricks that we learn. So she lays down beside me again. Just a sweet painted lady, the one with no name. Many have used her and many still do. There's a place in the world for a woman like you. Oh, sweet painted lady, seems it's always been the same.
Thank you, Terrence. If we did an award for the best smile of the competition,
you
would win by a mile.
Yeah, I appreciate it, Sam.
By a mile. You have the happiest face I've ever seen.
Hey, thank you very much.
Randy, what do you think?
You know what? You have an interesting, nice voice. It's a nice voice.
Yes or no, Randy?
I would have to say no.
Paula?
I'm going to say yes. I think you can pull it together, maybe, and work on song choices.
Terrence, I'm sorry.
I appreciate it.
You've got to put up with us again. You're through to the next round.
Really?
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus!
Whoa! Out you go.
Oh, thank you, Jesus! Yes! Woo! Hallelujah. Let's hear it! Let's hear it! Let's hear it! Yes! Woo! I just got back from a rock, you know, and, this is more nerve-wracking than when I was over there.
Yes, bravery comes in many forms. And our judges deserved a medal for sitting through this audition.
Morning alone, ooh, when coming home, I breathe a little faster. Every time we're together, oh, it never be the same. If you're not here, how can we stay away so long? Why can't we stay together? Oh, give me a reason, give me a reason. Trying to make without you.
Thank you so much, Pablo. Simon.
Horrendous. Absolutely horrendous.
What else do you do?
I have my own company in
Atlanta.
Your
own company?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great. What is it?
I have a clean service company.
Excellent. Excellent.
Yes, I'm flawless.
I hope you clean better than you sing.
Yeah.
Well, Simon wasn't too impressed with Pablo, but his spirits were soon to lift as Fantasia Barrino took her spot.
Well, I left a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day. But I never lost one minute of sleep, worried about the way things might have been. Big wheel keep on turning, proud Mary keep on burning, and we rolling.
Thank you, Fantasia. Mm. Yes or no?
I definitely say this competition would be far less interesting without her. She's
I brilliant. Totally agree. Excellent.
I actually think you're one of the best we've ever had.
Woo!
That's what I think.
You're, guess
I
what?
Really
guess what that means?
I'm going to Hollywood.
You're going to Hollywood.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Coming up, Elvis enters the building. Is this a Kimberly Caldwell clone? And we got the man so bad he makes himself cry.
It wasn't meant to be.
Hello.
How you doing?
Well, hello.
Hi.
Wow. Are you Elvis?
A little darker, but yeah.
You're the darker Elvis.
That's darker Elvis. All right.
Yeah, all right, yeah.
Well, since my baby left me, I found a new place to dwell. Well, it's down at the end of Lonely Street, that's Heartbreak Hotel. I'm so lonely, I get so lonely, baby. I get so lonely, I can die. And although it's always crowded, you still can find some room for broken-hearted lovers who will cry their end in their gloomy. You'll be so lonely. You'll be so lonely, baby. You'll be so lonely, you can die.
Thanks, Marcus.
Good.
Excellent.
I say yes, too. I thought you were very good. I mean, you know, you could have probably shown up as Bobo the Clown because you got a good voice, but...
lucky for you.
Yeah, lucky for you, you came right. In Elvis. At least Elvis is an icon.
So, Randy, yes on that?
Yes for me.
Paula?
You have a brilliant voice, yes.
Thank you.
Okay, Marcus, see you in L.A.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Yeah!
Don't bring me off it, dog.
I'll leave it at home.
Yeah! Made it. Yes. What's up?
So maybe Marcus Butts could be the next Elvis as she waits for her turn. Could Heather Piccinini be the next Kimberly Caldwell?
Vocally, I think we're kind of comparable. But as far as style, like, I'm a performer. And I think, like, performance-wise, I think that's where we're going to be different.
Confident enough, but is Heather top 10 material?
Heather, what are you going to sing for us today?
Black Velvet.
All right.
Mississippi in the middle of a dry spell. Jimmy Rogers and Victrola up high. And mama's dancing, baby on her shoulders. And sun is setting like molasses in the sky. And black velvet in that little boy's smile. And black velvet in that slow southern style.
Thank you. Paula.
Well, Heather, I like you. I think you have a nice voice. I don't know. I like your voice, though.
Randy.
I like your voice a lot. There's a place for a girl like this in this competition. I say yes.
And I make one suggestion. I say yes, too. I would change the color of your hair, not to remind people of Kim Caldwell.
Okay.
Heather, I think you're affected. That's how I thought the whole thing was... textbook. It's like you're putting on the rasp in your voice. Just heard it all before. Heard it a million times.
Doesn't discount the fact that she can sing, though.
Heard it a million times.
She's good, dude.
I say yes.
That wasn't textbook at all.
Nope.
I don't know. But you are through to the next round.
Welcome to Hollywood.
What do you think happened? What do you think? What do you think? What do you think?
So, similarity or not, Heather makes it through on her own talent. Something that is sadly lacking in Andrew Chester.
Singing songs about Southland.
Stay with us.
Well, you might as well call the third season American Idol 3 The Deluded. It's astonishing. We've run two seasons of this show now. I think it's safe to assume that most people understand that the people who've won the competition can sing in tune and can sing really well. And then you go out on the road and these people turn up who can't sing a note in tune, and yet they believe that they are the second coming. And every time we say to them, you can't sing, and I'm the one who's crazy. Right. Tell me something interesting about yourself.
Well, a weird talent I can do that's kind of interesting and gives me, myself, my identity. I can do this weird stomach thing.
What?
What do you mean?
Well, don't want to ruin my number now.
No, don't worry about the number.
Huh. That sets you apart from... That's
just what we're looking for. Ooh. All right, and you do believe you can be the next American Idol?
I really do believe. Doesn't matter that you guys just had some great people go in there. I believe I can. I am one step better than them. I am just at top tier.
Okay.
Great.
Ooh. Off you go.
Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you. Where the big wheels keep on turning, get me closer to my kin. Singing songs about Southland. Mind blank.
Andrew, Andrew, with the greatest respect, this is a singing competition.
Mm-hmm.
What tier do you believe you're on?
I believe I'm on one of the highest tiers that you can possess. I mean, I may not be the clay, I don't have the clay, I don't have the Reuben, but I think I'm on the show capable.
Of what?
Of American Idol. I mean, I believe I can win, I can be on the show, I can make this place better. I mean, and help
Andrew,
support.
Let me put this into perspective. If you were to win this competition, you'd close down the Fox network. I mean, the whole thing, we'd be sued. That was appalling with a capital A.
Terrible.
From start, middle, and finish.
I don't agree with that. I mean, it may not be my best, but...
Okay.
You have wasted my time. You have wasted your own time. You've wasted everyone's time.
Thank you so much for coming down, but I'm afraid it's a no.
It's a no.
It's a never.
All right.
What happened?
Blew it. Just blew it. But I guess I'll be down the road again. Be back next year. If they have it again, I'll be definitely back next year. Maybe next time I can prove myself.
Why do you feel so upset?
This is everybody's dream. The American Idol. To sing in front of America. This wasn't meant to be. And it just hurts, because I'm a good person. I know I'm talented, and I guess they just don't see it. They just don't see it. Next year, I will blow them away. I'm gonna blow America away. And nobody's gonna forget the name, Andrew Chess.
Well, the judges didn't see it in Andrew, but they did see it in the 24 other contestants who made it through to round two.
Well, based on what we've all just seen, I think my hometown of Atlanta, Georgia has changed. Have we found the next American Idol? I don't really think so, but the search continues.
Tomorrow night, we head for Texas and hit Houston. And as you'll see, from the moment we arrive, there's trouble in the air. The clouds hanging over the city deliver the mother of all storms.
I think a real bad storm's coming through. I'm not sure exactly what's gonna happen, but...
It's not just the conditions that are atrocious.
Whoa, empty pillow.
One Sunday morning,
you can reach me on an airplane. You can reach me with your mind.
And I'm feeling sorry, but I know it will come.
Can I start over, please? I'm just really nervous.
The talent is a washout. Soon enough, even Paula falls under the weather, leaving our contestants to the mercy of two very unhappy, tired men.
No shot. No chance at all, dude.
Sorry.
Never.
You can't sing.
He was a sexy lover boy from the Chicago way.
Nothing surprises me.
Why are y'all dissing us so much?
It's a horrible singing city. I don't know. I gotta call Beyonce and see what the problem is.
God shed his grace on thee, on me and you, and crowned thy
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Daddy-O. Not good enough for this.
No, not right for this.
It's enough.
But this is Texas, and they don't take it lying down.
That's f***ed up. It is, I'm sorry. That is.
I don't care. You know, this is... Simon's horrific. How are you gonna talk about somebody's horrific? I laughed in his face.
I f***ing danced and received a gold medallion from Bill Clinton because of my arts and my gifts.
This whole place just sucks. This whole thing sucks. I went through all this for nothing.
In a phrase, Houston, we have a problem. Tune in tomorrow night as a whole city...
American Idol!
And one TV program battle it out on American Idol.